Hi everyone. What is up? How are you all doing? All good? Hi everyone. Hi Durgesh, I am doing well as well. Thank you so much for asking. Hi Keshav, hello Gopal. Kaise hai bhai everybody? All good? Baki log, Maun Vrat, baat kar lo bhai. मौज है मौज है। अरे वाह, सही सही है, मौज है तो बस और कुछ नहीं चाहिए लाइफ में। चल चलो, प्रॉफिट एंड लॉस पे करेंगे। बेसिक क्वेश्चंस है, दीज क्वेश्चंस कैन बी आंसर्ड इन लेस देन 60 सेकेंड्स, बट यू नो अबाउट मी, एकदम दिलदार आदमी है मैं आपको 90 सेकेंड्स देगा इन क्वेश्चंस के लिए। ओके, इफ यू आर नॉट एबल टू डू दीज क्वेश्चंस, डोंट वरी अबाउट इट। मौज एंड कॉन्फिडेंस, सही है। नहीं गोपाल, नहीं, बैड जोक्स कोई एक मारे क्लास में तो ठीक है, तो वो ठेका मैं ले लेता हूं। आई गिव यू 90 सेकेंड्स फॉर ईच ऑफ दीज क्वेश्चंस। इफ यू आर एबल टू डू इट, सुपर। If you are not able to do it, we will be discussing these questions. Yes. If you are someone जिनका ये concept अभी तक नहीं हुआ है, yes, if you are someone who hasn't gone through this concept, don't worry about it. Concept भी करेंगे, ठीक है? चलो, we'll start. Here's our first question. बहुत easy है, फटाफट से try करो. Here is the poll. 90 seconds on the timer. Let's go. Hi Dheeraj, good evening buddy, how are you? Long time no see. Superb. College. अच्छा, अब वैसे अभी नॉर्मली मैं बोलता हूँ लोगों को, नॉर्मली व्हेन आई ट्रेन स्टूडेंट्स ऑन कैट और GRE GMAT, आई नॉर्मली टेल देम के एंजॉय योर कॉलेज लाइफ, ये वाला मौका वापस नहीं आएगा। इज अ सैड आई कांट टेल यू दैट। वेरी गुड समीक्षा। सुपर दुर्गेश, वेरी गुड रिया, वेरी गुड। ओके, इफ यू डोंट स्टार्ट टेलिंग मी योर नेम, आई एम गोइंग टू कॉल यू ई फेफड़ा। You are what e-cigarette companies have introduced, e-phepda. A phepda is a lung. So, very good Nachiketa, very good Gopal, Dheeraj. College वाले college बंद करके बैठे हैं। Very nice, superb Dheeraj. चलो, let's look at this question. काफी simple है देखो। By selling 12 marbles for a rupee, a shopkeeper loses 20%. Okay, in order to gain 20% in the transaction, he should sell how many marbles at the rate of 1 rupee? 1 rupee में कितना बेचना चाहिए ताकि उसको 20% का प्रॉफिट हो जाए? यस, सो लुक एट दिस। 1 रुपी में 12 marbles लूजिंग 20%। यस, मतलब क्या हो गया? ऑन द प्राइस ही लूजेस 20%, 1/5 डिक्रीज हो रहा है। एग्रीड एवरीवन? तो अपना क्वांटिटी क्वांटिटी कितना इंक्रीज होना चाहिए, क्वांटिटी कितना इंक्रीज होना चाहिए? 1/4। यस, बट अभी यहां पे देखो, इन दिस सिचुएशन इफ आई इंक्रीज द क्वांटिटी बाय 1/4, अगर मैं इधर क्वांटिटी को 1/4 से इंक्रीज करूंगा तो क्या हो जाएगा, 12 पे 16 हो जाएगा, फर्दर लॉस होगा, है कि नहीं। एक रुपए पे मैं अगर 12 बेचता हूं तभी लॉस हो रहा है, मैं अगर 16 बेचूंगा तो और भी लॉस होगा। से यस इफ यू अग्री विद दिस। सो यूजिंग ए बाय एन रूल हियर कुड बी अ लिटिल ट्रिकी, सो वी विल कीप दैट ऑन होल्ड, ओके, वी विल नॉट डू दैट। यस, लेट्स ट्राई अ डिफरेंट मेथड हियर, लुक एट दिस। एक रुपए में 12 मार्बल, सो कैन आई से 1 मार्बल वॉज सोल्ड एट 1/12 रुपीज, this is the selling price. Yes, now selling one marble at 1/12, usko kya hua, 20% ka loss ho gaya. So can I say 4/5, 1/5 kam ho gaya cost price se loss ke karan. Yes, so 4/5 of cost price is nothing but 1/12. Will you agree with this? So what will be the cost price of one marble? Cost price of one marble will be how much? 5/48. Make sense, everyone? Now, what do we have to do? We have to sell it at a price of 20% profit. Yes, 20% profit. Matlab mereko kya? 6/5 mein bechna. So, what will be 6/5 of the cost price? 5/48 into 6/5. Hai na? Toh ye kitna ho gaya? This will become 1/8. Yes. So if I want profit, under profit, if one marble is sold at 1/8 rupees, then अब ये पूछ रहे कि एक रुपए में कितने मार्बल बिकेंगे। एक मार्बल का 1/8 रुपीज है, तो एक रुपए में कितने मार्बल्स होंगे? 8 मार्बल्स। Does everyone agree with this? Yes. ठीक है, अरे धीरज रखो क्या हो गया भाई, गॉट इट। ये आपका ट्रेडिशनल मेथड है टू सॉल्व इट, ओके, ट्रेडिशनल मेथड टू सॉल्व इट। यस, इज देयर एनीथिंग एल्स यू कैन डू हियर, कुछ और कर सकते हैं क्या? एनीथिंग एल्स वी कैन डू हियर? देखो ध्यान से सुनो, मेरे को 1/5 का लॉस हो रहा है, मेरे को 1/5 का लॉस हो रहा है, मेरे को वो लॉस को बैलेंस करने के लिए 1/4 से इंक्रीज करना पड़ेगा, विच इज 25% इंक्रीज, करेक्ट? यस, पहले मैं 25% से अगर प्राइस को इंक्रीज करूंगा, प्राइस है ये, प्राइस का बात कर रहे हैं अपन सिर्फ, ठीक है। अगर मैं 25% से इंक्रीज करूंगा तो क्या हो जाएगा मेरा? नो प्रॉफिट नो लॉस, करेक्ट, ब्रेक इवन हो जाएगा मेरा। अभी मेरे को क्या चाहिए? मेरे को उस पे 20% और प्रॉफिट चाहिए, तो 25 पे मैं 20% और ऐड करूंगा। व्हाट इज दिस इफेक्टिव? 25 प्लस 20 प्लस 25 इनटू 20, 500/100। ये आपको अगर फॉर्मूला नहीं पता है, ए प्लस बी प्लस ए बी बाय 100। यस, तो ये क्या हो गया अपना? 45 प्लस 5 50%। यस, सो 50% increase on the price will give me 12 marbles. So at what price should I be selling it at? 12/1.58. ठीक है, समझ गया भी है? If you could understand this, okay, ये this will be the alternative method, okay? हाँ आकर्ष, तब अपन ने क्या किया था? 1/4 क्वांटिटी को इंक्रीज करने की बात करी थी। वी वर टॉकिंग अबाउट इंक्रीजिंग द क्वांटिटी बाय 1/4। दिस टाइम वी आर टॉकिंग अबाउट इंक्रीजिंग द प्राइस बाय 1/4। प्राइस, ठीक है? हाँ, करेक्ट प्रिंस, यू कैन आल्सो गो अहेड एंड डू दैट। यस, चलो नेक्स्ट, ट्राई आउट द नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन। ये बहुत सिंपल, try using no calculator here, okay, don't use a calculator, koshish karo bina calculator ke agar hota hai aapse ye, jaldi karo। सक्सेसिव डिस्काउंट्स है, तीन सक्सेसिव डिस्काउंट्स है, बैक टू बैक दे रहे हैं। पहले 10% दे रहे हैं, फिर जो अमाउंट आ रहा है उस पर 12% डिस्काउंट दे रहे हैं, फिर जो अमाउंट आ रहा है उस पर 15% डिस्काउंट दे रहे हैं। जल्दी से करो कोशिश, सी इफ यू कैन डू इट। यू कैन यूज सक्सेसिव डिस्काउंट्स का फॉर्मूला, सक्सेसिव एप्लीकेशन, बट ये याद रखना कि ये डिस्काउंट्स है, तो ये दो करो, फिर इसका जो इफेक्टिव आएगा वो इसके साथ करो। दिस विल बी योर आंसर। वेरी नाइस, सुपर्ब दुर्गेश, आकर्ष, ई फेपड़ा, वेरी गुड आशीष, वेरी गुड आदित्य, गुड इवनिंग बड़ी, गुड इवनिंग आदित्य, वेरी गुड लेखना, फाइव सेकेंड्स लेफ्ट। ओके, तो अभी वी विल डू फर्स्ट यूजिंग सक्सेसिव एप्लीकेशन। ओके, क्या बोल रहे हैं, पहले 10% का डिस्काउंट, फिर 12% का डिस्काउंट। यस, सो ए प्लस बी प्लस ए बी बाय 100, 10 इंटू 12 माइनस 10 इंटू माइनस 12 इज प्लस 120, प्लस 120 बाय 100 is 1.2, तो ये कितना हो गया, -22 plus 1.2, yes, this will give us how much, -20.8, तो इन दोनों को मिला के 20.8% का डिस्काउंट मिल रहा है, ठीक है। फर्दर इफ वी गो विद 15%, yes, इसके साथ 15%, सो -20.8 -15 -20.8 into 15 प्लस हो जाएगा। Yes, so 20.8 into 15 will be how much? 208, और फिर उसका half, 104. This is how much? 312. 312 by 100 is 3.12. Make sense? Yes, guys. Okay, so what will we end up getting here? 20.8 plus 15 is 35.8. उस पे अपन 3.12 रिमूव कर देंगे तो कितना हो जाएगा, 32.68। यस, है ना, 32.68% का डिस्काउंट, विच इज नॉट दिस, नॉट दिस, नॉट दिस, नन ऑफ दिस। डन, चलेंगे नेक्स्ट। यू कैन ऑल्सो डू दिस यूजिंग फ्रैक्शंस, अगर आपको करना है। 10% का डिस्काउंट मतलब 90% बचा। 12%, what is 12%? 2% is 1 by 50. So 12% will be how much? 6 by 50 into 6 by 50 into 15%. 5% is 1 by 20. So 15% will be how much? 3 by 20 into 3 by 20. इसको अपने को क्या करना है? We have to reduce this from 1. तो हमें फाइनल डिस्काउंट मिल जाएगा। मेक सेंस? ओनली प्रॉब्लम इज द कैलकुलेशन हियर, कैलकुलेशन लगेगा, कुछ नहीं कर सकते। यस, सो 1 माइनस 9 इनटू 6 54 54 150 162 बाय, नहीं नहीं आकर्ष, वही गलत कर दिया अपन ने, सॉरी, वो गलत नहीं किया, यहां पे गलत कर दिया अपन ने। सो 6 बाई 50 का डिस्काउंट मिल रहा है, तो बाकी कितना बचता है, 44 बाई 50, सॉरी, या 10% डिस्काउंट, सो ऑन 100% आई रिड्यूस 10%, आई विल बी लेफ्ट विथ 90%, सो 90% इज 9 बाई 10। सेम वे ऑन 10%, ऑन 100% आई विल रिमूव 12%, आई विल बी लेफ्ट विथ 88%, विच इज 44 बाई 50। And on 15, on 100, if I remove 15, I'll be left with what? 85%. Yes, which is 17 by 20. This we need to subtract with 1. Okay? Sorry. Got it? This is 10. If you want to do it, do it. Otherwise, niche, in the denominator, you're getting 1,000. Yes, in denominator, you're getting 10,000. So it'll make it easy for you. okay, do this only if you are handy with the calculation, otherwise successive application. Cool. Next question, try this one. Okay guys, not many of you are able to answer, so if you want extra time, please don't hesitate in asking. This we've done yesterday, day before yesterday, percentages, basic concept. This is very good, Durgesh, Aditya. Very good, Nachiketa. Super, Akash. Very good, Dheeraj. You know you can use a by n rule here, right? Ten seconds left. Others who are trying. All right. Okay. So look at this. Price reduced by 20%. So quantity must increase by how much? 1/6. 1/6, 1/4. A by n increase leads to A by n plus A decrease. Okay. So this 1/4 of extra quantity, 1/4 of this extra quantity is this extra 2.5 kilos. Yes, which is basically how much? 5/2 kilos. So your original quantity would have been how much? 10 kilos. Original 10 kilos was bought at 160 rupees. So per kilo price per kilo, original price per kilo will be how much? 160 by 10, 16 rupees. Okay. Done. Chalo, next question. Try this one. एप्पल की कौन सी सीरीज? एप्पल वो वॉशिंगटन वाला, कश्मीर वाला आया नहीं था, इश्यूज हो रहे थे ट्रांसपोर्ट पे, तो वॉशिंगटन वाला. दिस इज नॉट एप्पल गाइस. इफ इट इज अप टू मी, आई वुड नेवर लेट एनी एप्पल प्रोडक्ट टच माय बॉडी, लेट अलोन बी राइट नेक्स्ट टू मी एवरी सिंगल टाइम. This is noise. This is Jake Peralta going noise. This is noise. Very good, Durgesh, Sudhanshu, E. Pepra. I'll stop taking your name from now. Nachiket, very good. Prince, Ashish, Sana, Super, Bhavitya. Anyone else? 20 seconds left. Very good, Samiksha. Very good, Akash. Okay. So if we were to do this in traditional method, okay, traditional method, there are two cars, both sold at 9,900 each. Okay. On one, there was a profit of 10%. So what is the cost price? What will be the increase in the cost price? 10%, right? So 1.1 times the cost price, or 11/10 times the cost price, is this 9,900. So what is the cost price of the first car? 9,000 rupees. Yes. How about the second case? He is losing 10%. So 9/10 of the cost price in the second case is this 9,900. So in the second case, what will be the cost price? 11,000. Understood? Now you can get the total cost, total selling price, find out the overall profit or loss. Okay. But this will take some time, right? This will take some time. So what we can do here, look at this. If this is a condition, keep this in mind. If the selling price of two products is the same, and if profit percentage on one and loss percentage on the other is same, then it will always be loss, and the loss percentage will be equal to whatever, L square by 100. So what is L? 10%. So 10 square is 100, 100 by 100 is 1. Yes, so 1% loss. Clear? This is not successive, Ashish. Coincidentally, successive may lagega, but otherwise this will not work out. This we cannot actually, these are two different products. And if at all their cost prices were same, we could have still considered it. Selling price is same, so we can't. Okay. Ye rahana direct method. This is your direct method. That's it. Okay. If loss percentage not same, then I would suggest you go for this. Calculate the cost price in each cases. Okay. Hello, Tia. Done. Okay. Or you can go with answer choice elimination in this case. Okay. In this case, you can go for it. See, if the selling prices are same, on one there is a 10% profit, on the other there is a 10% loss. After reducing 10% also, this is the price. That means cost price of the second case will be greater than the cost price of the first case. That clearly means it will be a loss. Yes. Only answer choice that has loss mentioned in the question, answer choice itself is D. That's it. Khatam. Okay. Chalo, next question. Read this carefully. Easy question, just that language is a little twisted. Aaram se karna. Forty seconds left. You can do this using equations if you want to. You can also do this using reverse engineering. Extra time. Okay. I'll add a minute. Very good, Gopal. Others. So if you've gotten the answer directly, agar aapko answer aa gaya hai, then try doing it in some alternative method. Equations to hai hai. If not equations, then what could you go for? नहीं हुआ चलो नो इश्यूज, तगड़ा क्वेश्चन. ऑलराइट, लेट्स लुक एट दिस. ओवरऑल 30 बाइसाइकल्स खरीदता है, फर्स्ट ग्रेड सेकंड ग्रेड. ओके, यस. ऑन फर्स्ट ग्रेड वी डोंट नो हाउ मच प्रॉफिट ही इज मेकिंग. On first grade, we don't know how much profit he is making. On the second grade, they are saying he sells the second grade bicycles at 3/4 of the price. That is, 3/4 means 75%. So can I say there is a 25% loss here? Overall, they want a 40% profit. Can we allegate here? Can we allegate? This way we can find out. So what do we know? There are 8 first grade bicycles and 22 second grade bicycles. Yes. So 40 minus 25 is 15. 8 parts is 15. But to say we can't find out the price, na? Price dhoondna hai. Chodo fir. Chalo. Let's do it in equations itself. Yes, let's say price of the second grade bicycles. Yes, unknown kya apna first grade na, to price of first grade bicycles is x rupees per bicycle. Okay, yes, price of first grade bicycles is x rupees. Yes, so how many first grade bicycles are there? 8 first grade bicycles are there. Yeah, this he has to sell. Okay, plus he has to sell the remaining how many? 22 bicycles. He has to sell it at 3/4 of the price. Yes, so can I say 3/4 of x? They should give us what? 40% profit on the total 3150. So on 3150, they want a 40% profit. Yes, what is 40% of 3150? 10% is 315. So 40% will be how much? 1260. If we add this, we get 4410. Correct? Make sense, everyone? Okay. So what are we ending up getting here? 11 by 2. This is going to be 1.65, right? 11 into 1.5, 16.5. So 8x plus 16.5x is 4410, or 24.5x is 4410. 24.5 is basically 49 by 2. So x is going to be 4410 into 2 by 49. Clear? Yes, guys. Any doubts here? So this will be how much? This is 9 times is 441. So 90, 180 rupees. Cool. Allegation did not work there. Because we had gone for overall reduction in the second grade bikes. Okay, varna allegation se bhi aa jata hai. Cool. You can go with reverse engineering also if you want. Yes, 180. So if we go with 180 for a All are multiples of 4 except for this. So you can eliminate this. 3/4 karna hai na. Decimal mein aa jayega. Whole numbers hai pura sab kuch. So we can do it this way also. Reverse engineering. First grade bike ka 180 rupees hai. So 180 into 8 plus 3/4 of 180. Yes. 3/4 of 180. That is going to be how much? 45 into 3. 135 into 22. This amount will give us what? 4410. ठीक है? Reverse engineering भी कर सकते. Correct. चलो next. Try this one. basically asking how much water will he mix, in what ratio will he mix water. That's it. You might need some knowledge on allegations here. If you know allegations, easy hai. Varna thoda sa iki rahega, thoda sa iki. Okay. Thirty seconds left. Extra time, okay. I'll add a minute. Abhi karo try. Very good, Ecom. Poll galat nahi hai, sahi hai. Poll is right. Very good, Ashish. Okay. ठीक है ये देखो 6.4 से he sells is at 8 rupees. 6.4 से 8 rupees. That is how much? 25% profit, correct? Yes. ओके चलो ऐसे ही करेंगे. सो 6.4 रुपीस का दूध ही इज सेलिंग इट एट 8 रुपीस. दैट मींस ही इज गेटिंग व्हाट 25% का प्रॉफिट. यस बट ही इज लुकिंग फॉर 37.5% का प्रॉफिट. यस ही इज लुकिंग फॉर 37.5% का प्रॉफिट. दैट मींस देयर इज प्रॉफिट अर्नड सम अदर प्लेस. ऐसे यहां पे अदर दूसरी जगह पे प्रॉफिट अर्न हुआ. So this by 25x by 100, which is x by 4. Let's see if this works, okay? So 37.5 minus 25 is how much? 12.5 is nothing but 5x by 4. Correct? So what do we end up getting here? This is once, this is 2.5 times x is equal to 10. Yes, अब उसको क्या चाहिए? उसको 10% का profit और चाहिए. Do you agree, guys? So what I'm saying is, overall he wants a 35% profit. He is getting profit in two ways. One, he is increasing the price, and also he is doing what? He is mixing water. Yes, he is mixing water and is increasing the price. So, two tarike se. That is why successive. Does this make sense now? So, he needs what? 10% of profit. In which of these cases do you see a 10% of profit? 1:10 is 10%, right? Okay, this is one way of doing it. We can also do this using allegations. Okay, so okay, listen to this carefully. Okay, selling price of overall milk water mixture is how much? 8 rupees. That is nothing but adding 37.5% profit on it. 37.5 is how much? 3/8. So can I say 11/8 ka cost price is this? Would you agree with this, guys? 11/8 of the cost price is this 8 rupees, correct? Selling price is nothing but profit plus cost price. Profit is 37.5%, that is 3/8. Look at this. Selling price will be cost price plus 3/8 times the cost price. Agreed? Everyone? So this will give us what? 11/8 times the cost price. Or in other words, the cost price, the price at which, you know, जो cost price है उसका वो कितना हो रहा है? 64/11. Now allocate this. You have 6.4 for milk alone. For water, he pays nothing. 0 rupees he pays. Yes, he gets what? 64/11 parts. So 64/11 minus 0 is 64/11. 6.4 minus 64/11 we have to do. Okay, so how much will this be? 64/10 minus 64/11. Yeah, 64 into 11 minus 64 into 10 is 64/110. Yes, 64/110. So now what do we do? If we start cancelling it out, what will happen? This is once, this is 10 times. If you take it there, 64, 64 cancel. So if you take the 10 there, milk is to water is 10 is to 1. Milk is to water is 10 is to 1. They're asking water is to milk, which will be 1 is to 10. Got it, Aditya, using allegations? Okay, तो allegation से भी आएगा answer, but it will be a little messy. आ तो जाएगा, no harm there, but still. चलेंगे next. Shall we go to the next one? This is a easy peasy question. Quickly do it. Very simple question. This one. If you know A by N rule, this question can be done in less than 10 seconds. Very good, Durgesh. If you know A by N rule, this question will not take you any more than 10 seconds. Very good, Akash. Superb, Janvi. Others. Very good, Aditya. Superb, Ecom. Very good, Sana. Okay, Anna. Everybody is answered. Chalo, let's discuss this. Very simple. Look at this. Cost price of 20 articles is the same as selling price of X articles if the profit is 25%. That means price increases by 1/4. If price should increase by 1/4, quantity should decrease by how much? 1/5. Yes, there are 20 articles. I should decrease it by 1/5 and then sell it. So 20 minus 1/5 of 20. That is how much? 20 minus 4, 16 articles. Understood, everyone? Is it easier this way? Easy, na, aisa? You can also do it using equations. You can also do it using equations. They're saying cost price of 20 articles is the same as selling price of X articles. यस, सेलिंग प्राइस ऑफ एक्स आर्टिकल्स इज व्हाट? कॉस्ट प्राइस ऑफ एक्स आर्टिकल्स प्लस 25% ऑफ कॉस्ट प्राइस ऑफ एक्स आर्टिकल्स. सो कैन आई से 20 इज नथिंग बट 5/4 टाइम्स ऑफ एक्स, 4 टाइम्स एक्स इज 60. Using equations, using A by N. ठीक है, shall we move on to the next one? Okay, read this one carefully. Detailed calculation है इसमें, आराम से पढ़ के करना. Okay. इसमें कोई शॉर्टकट वॉर्टकट कुछ काम नहीं आएगा, विल हैव टू गो स्टेप बाय स्टेप ओनली. ग्रॉस इनकम बेसिकली मींस ओवरऑल इनकम, सेलिंग प्राइस, नॉट प्रॉफिट, सेलिंग प्राइस. नेट इनकम इज प्रॉफिट, ग्रॉस इनकम सेलिंग प्राइस. ठीक है, if you go sentence by sentence you can easily answer this. 30 seconds left. Extra time. I've added one more minute. एक मिनट और ऐड किया मैंने, ट्राई करो भी. वेरी गुड दुर्गेश, सुपर्ब. 30 seconds left. 5 people have answered, others. और टाइम चाहिए आकर्ष, इतना टाइम नहीं लगता इस क्वेश्चन के लिए. अब ट्राई करो, मैं पैरेलली सॉल्व करूंगा. ओके, वेरी गुड आशीष, सुपर्ब. गलत हो गया कोई टेंशन नहीं, कोई इश्यू नहीं, गलत हो गया कोई दिक्कत नहीं. वेरी गुड जानवी, वेरी गुड हिमेश. चलो लेट्स ट्राई दिस वन. देर आर 1000 शर्ट्स, यस, फॉर विच ही पेज 9000 रुपीज. सो कैन आई से कॉस्ट प्राइस ऑफ 1000 शर्ट्स इज 9000. सो कॉस्ट प्राइस ऑफ वन शर्ट विल बी 9 रुपीज. Now what are they saying? The store sells the shirts at 80% above the cost for 1 month, after which it reduces the price to 20% above the cost. First month remaining. First month 80% above the cost. That means 9 rupees is the cost. 80% more than 9 will be how much? 9 का 80% 7.2, so 9 plus 7.2, 16.2 पे they are selling. Yes, per shirt. Rest of the months they sell at 20% extra, that is 1.8 extra. They will be selling it at 10.8 rupees per shirt. Now, are they selling all the shirts like this? No, they're saying the store sells 750 shirts. Store sells 750 shirts in the first month and 50% of the remaining. So out of 1000 shirts, if 750 shirts are sold, then out of remaining 250 shirts, 50% they are selling. That means they are selling how much? Only 125 shirts. If we add this, we have our answer. That's it. Make sense, guys? yeah, so this is how much? This is 12,150 plus 10.8 into 125. That is, sorry, 1350. Clear? If we add this, what do we get? 13,500. Any doubts here? There is no other way of doing it. No other way of doing it. Layer based questions always have to go like this one. Okay. If they had not given us total shirts, then we could have used 100. Since they have given it to us, then we directly just have to calculate. Shall we move on? Next question. Okay, here's the next one. You can use allegations here, but बिना allegations के भी हो जाएगा. Very good. Somebody has answered it. Very good, Aditya, Durgesh. Very good, Lekhna. Ten seconds left. Very good, Akash. Okay. Let's start answering this. I will not use allegations. We'll do it manually itself. Okay. Garden one car. 20 rupees per kg is 5 parts. Let's say 5 kgs hai. To iska cost kitna ho gaya? Cost we are calculating, okay? Cost kitna ho gaya? 100 rupees. Same way, 25 rupees per kg ka 4 kgs they buy. That is how much? Again 100 rupees. Overall cost how much? 200, correct? Done? Now let's go for the selling price. He sells the blended tea, the mixture, he sells it at 23 rupees per kg. So 23 rupees per kg, how many kgs does he buy? 5 and 4, 9 kgs. Yes, this is how much? 180 plus 27, 207. Overall selling price is 207, overall cost price is 200, you have your answer. Yes, so for 200 cost price, profit is 7 rupees. So if the cost price was 100, it is 3.5. That means what is the profit? 3.5%. Make sense? If at all you want, if at all you do this using allegations, the only problem is thoda sa intrinsic calculation hoga usme, but you can still make do with it. Yes. 20 रुपीज का एक है, 25 रुपीज का एक है, 5:4 के रेशियो में है, यू कैन फाइंड आउट द कॉस्ट हियर. यस, यू कैन फाइंड आउट द कॉस्ट हियर. यस, ओनली प्रॉब्लम इज फ्रैक्शन में आएगा. क्यों? यहाँ पे 5 का डिफरेंस है, दिस इज 9. 5 को आपको 9 पार्ट्स में स्प्लिट करना है. सो दिस विल बी 25/9 प्लस 20, या फिर 25 minus 20 by 9. तो ये फ्रैक्शन में आएगा, विच आई डिड नॉट लाइक. अगर ये फ्रैक्शन में नहीं आता तो इजी है क्वेश्चन. ओके, ठीक है, चलेंगे अगला. 23 सेलिंग प्राइस है भाई आकाश, 23 सेलिंग प्राइस है. अपने को कॉस्ट प्राइस ढूंढना है ना. मिक्स करने के बाद उसका कॉस्ट प्राइस क्या है वो निकाल रहे हो। ओके, इसलिए अपन ने क्या किया, वी डायरेक्टली अस्यूम कि 5 किलोज और 4 किलोज है, 5 किलोज और 4 किलोज है। दैट वे वी कैन, इफ यू वांट यू कैन आल्सो फाइंड आउट इंडिविजुअल कॉस्ट प्राइस पर किलो। 9 किलो का, 9 केजी का 200 रुपीज है, तो पर किलो का कितना हो जाएगा 200/9। दिस इज दिस एक्स। ओके, ऐसे डायरेक्टली हो रहा है तो फिर इतना झंझट नहीं करेंगे। चलो नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन ट्राई करो, बहुत सिंपल है। You can do this using successive discounts if you want. Direct करने पे better आ रहा है। It's easier doing it directly. ये कर सकते हो, सक्सेसिव से भी कर सकते हो, कर लो सक्सेसिव से। वेरी नाइस, लेखना विपुल समीक्षा। वेरी गुड आदित्य। Okay. Shall we start answering this? Well, I'll first tell you how to do it using direct method. Okay, direct. Marked price is 65. Yes. First, he's giving 10% discount. So, if I give a 10% discount on this, what will be the price now? 65 se 6.5 gaya, which is 58.5 rupees. Yes. On this further, he is giving some X percentage discount, because of which the price becomes 56.16. So we just have to find out from here to here how much is the discount. Are you able to understand this, guys? Yeah. So how much is the discount? 2.34 rupees ka discount on 58.5 into 100, which is how much? 4%. Make sense, everyone? So you get direct method. You can also do this using successive method, successive discounts. Find out effectively from 65 to 56.16 how much was the discount directly. Yes, how much rupees is the discount? 8.84 rupees discount, correct? 8.84 rupees discount on 65 into 100. This is how much? 136 aayega. Dekho, check karo. 8.84 by 65, 13.6, so this is 13.6% discount. What does it mean? It means overall I should get a 13.6% discount. What are they giving me? They are first giving me a 10% discount and then an X percentage discount. Yes, so minus 10 because discount hai, isliye minus laga raha hu. X is also discount. So minus into minus plus, 10X by 100 is X by 10. So what do you get here? Take that minus 10 to the other side. You have minus 3.6 will be equal to X by 10 minus X is minus 9X by 10. Minus minus cancel. This is once. This is 0.4 times. What is X? 10 into 0.4, 4%. ओनली थिंग इज इफ यू आर यूजिंग सक्सेसिव एप्लीकेशन, पॉजिटिव नेगेटिव का थोड़ा सा ध्यान रखना, साइन का थोड़ा सा ध्यान रखना, लॉट ऑफ मिस्टेक्स हैपन बिकॉज ऑफ दैट. ओके कूल. अच्छा ट्राई दिस. They've told total prior total investment. They've also told total profit percentage nikalna hai, that's it. Very nice, Aditya, Ashish, Durgesh, Vipul. Super Prince, Ecom, very good, Abhishek. Direct question, this is very good, Sana. So what's going on here? Total investment was 114,000. This is total investment, or we can say total cost price. Total profit is how much? 337.5 plus 1125 plus 675. Yes, which comes up to how much, guys? 2000 something, hai na? 2137.5. Nahi Janvi, ek bar check karo, calculation mein kuch problem hai. 2137 na? Hai na, guys? चेक कर लो एक बार. ओके सो दे वांट अस टू फाइंड आउट परसेंटेज, दैट्स इट. सो 2137.5 अपॉन 1400 इन 200. सो नाउ आई विल टेल यू हाउ टू कैलकुलेट दिस. लुक एट दिस, ये 0.50, दिस 0.5 एंड दिस 100. 10 वी कैन एलिमिनेट, एक यहाँ पे डेसिमल हट जाएगा. 21375 बाय 1400, करेक्ट. लुक एट दिस, इसका अगर मैं डबल करूंगा, इफ आई डबल दिस, 1400 का डबल कितना हो जाएगा? 22800. दैट बेसिकली मींस दिस इज लेस देन 2%. ओनली आंसर चॉइस लेस देन 2% इज सी. डन. This method is called ballparking. You just look at the answer choices, try to get to the closest number. That's it. Okay. Okay. Try this. I have been slouching too much. I have to start sitting straight. ऐसे बैठ के क्लास लूँगा. मेरी मुंडी थोड़ी सी कट रही है, but okay. Here we will be using something called timeline. This is the cost price. Sells at 12 1/2, that is 12.5% loss. of cost price, of course, yes, and sells at 6% more of cost price. Now you have your answer. I'll add 30 more seconds. Quickly do this. Very good, Aditya, Durgesh, Himesh. Very good, Lekhna. Nahi hua. Okay, look at this. So this is the cost price. Okay, if I sell it at loss, that means I'm reducing the price by 12.5%. Yes, I'm selling it at a profit of 6%. That means I'm adding 6% to the cost price. Make sense? This increase from here to here, this increase in terms of rupees is how much? 92.5. Will you agree? So can I say 6 minus of minus 12.5, that is 18.5% of the cost price is 92.5? Say yes if you understood this, guys. So what will you get? Cost price is 92.5 by 18.5 into 100, which is 5 times. This is once, this is 5 times. So 500 rupees is the cost price. Okay. Yes. Janvi, calculation mistake ho rahi hai manual calculation mein. If you are facing issues doing manual calculation, start practicing calculation. Yes, मैंने एक app बताया था on our Telegram group. मैंने एक app बताया था math tricks करके. Download this app. This will help you practice calculation. उसमें आते रहेगा दिन में. You can, you know, every day you can spend about 15 to 30 minutes on it. Do calculation manually. Okay. Chalo, let's do the next one. Galat answer choices. One second. Once again, huh? गलत है आंसर चॉइसेस. गिव मी सम टाइम. कुछ भी गाइस. ओके ओके टीटा क्वेश्चन है. टीटा क्वेश्चन. सेलेक्ट डी वंस यू हैव एन आंसर. ओके, don't select A, select B once you have an answer. Very good, Mrinmay, Vipul, Aditya. Very good, Lekhna, Ashish, Super Prince. Piddi question hai ye. This is too simple. Cost price 5,200. This 800 also he put from his pocket only. So overall cost price is how much? 6,000. Overall selling price is 5,500. So he is facing a loss. Loss of how much? 500 rupees for every 6,000 that he spends. Yes, this would be how much? 50 by 6. That is, yeah, 8.33 bar percent. Clear? Done. Correct answer. 8.3 या 8.33 इंटीजर दे विल मेंशन, दे विल से अप्रोक्सीमेटेड टू नियरेस्ट इंटीजर और दे विल टेल यू अप्रोक्सीमेटेड टू 2 decimal points, 3 decimal points ऐसा बोलेंगे. तो इफ दे से नियरेस्ट इंटीजर देन आर आंसर विल बी व्हाट 8. ओके. हाय श्रेयसी, नो इश्यू श्रेयसी, आ जाओ आ जाओ. चलो यहां से चालू कर लो, बाकी का क्वेश्चंस आप बाद में देख लेना. ओके. Very good. This question gives a very good scope for using allegations. If you are comfortable with allegations, go for it. Very good. Vipul, Aditya, Ashish. Very good, Shreyashi. Very good, Lekhna. 20 seconds left, others. Everybody is done? Chalo, all right. So what are they saying? Dheeraj purchased 150 kg of rice. He sold 1/3 of it, which is 50 kg, at 10% loss. So remaining 100 kg, how much should he sell it so that he can make a 10% profit on the whole? Yes. So what can we do? Since price is not given, we can assume the price. Let's say 1 kg of rice ka cost is 1 rupee. Yes. So 150 kg would have cost him 150 rupees. That means overall selling price. Yes, overall selling price will be how much? 150 pe 10%, 15 rupees, 165 rupees karna hai. 50 rupees pe 10% ka loss ho gaya. Matlab 45 rupees yahan se isne kama liye. Yeah, 165 mein se 45 usne yahan se kama liye. Baki ka jo 120 hai, usko kahan se kamana hai? Is 100 kg se. So 100 का 120 हो गया, मतलब 20% profit. Make sense? अभी कितने question और है? इतने questions है. विपुल, ये class 7 बजे तक चलेगा. चलो नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन. थक गए क्या? इजी इजी क्वेश्चंस ही. अगेन मिक्सर बेस्ड क्वेश्चन है, मिक्सर बेस्ड क्वेश्चन. सात बजे तक नहीं चल पाएगा, मैं इधर ही मर जाएगा. कोशिश करो, जितना बैठ सकते हो बैठो, जितना कर सकते हो करो, अपनी क्षमता के अनुसार. बियॉन्ड विच इट इज अप टू नोबडी, कोई कुछ नहीं कर सकता. वेरी गुड आदित्य. सुपर रिया. Super Durgesh, Shreyashi. If you want to do this using allegations, the choice is yours, but I would directly do it. Values de rakha hai toh, just do it directly. Very good, Lekhna. 10 seconds left. Very good, Prince. Okay, let's do this. He bought 20 kg of rice at 15 rupees per kg, spending 300 rupees. Bought 30 kg of rice at 13 rupees, spending 390 rupees. Overall, he has spent 690 rupees for 50 kg. Okay. They're saying at what price should he sell the mixture to earn 33.13% profit? That is one third extra. So on 690, I want one third extra. One third extra means what? 4/3 basically. So this is once, this is 230. So this will give us how much? 920 rupees. 920 rupees for, wait, what? By 50 per kg. 50 kg ka 920, so per kg it is 920 by 50. 92 by 5 is one decimal point less and double. 18.40. Okay, next question. Try this out, sir. Mat worth hai. There are some decent colleges MAT accept कर रही है. MAT इस साल का कौन सा कॉलेज accept कर रही है? इस साल का DY Patil मुंबई accept कर रही है. मतलब दीज आर मैट जो एक्सेप्ट करती है. विद इन देयर स्टेट्स प्राइवेट कॉलेजेस में टीयर टू में आते हैं. ओके, नॉट एंटायर कंट्री टीयर टू नहीं, टीयर टू से थोड़ा कम आते हैं, बट या विद इन देयर स्टेट्स टीयर टू में आते हैं ये कॉलेजेस. DY Patil, Amrita, all these colleges are that level only. So MAT is, in my suggestion, MAT would be for people who are like, okay, agar kuch nahi bana to kuch to hona chahiye for them. Okay. Very good, Aditya, Durgesh. कैट या जैट किसमें? DY Patil में. वेरी गुड प्रिंस, किसका बोल रहे हो? DY Patil का बोल रहे हो? मैट इज स्टेट सीईटी से भी थोड़ा नहीं. स्टेट सीईटी में ज्यादा कॉलेजेस होते हैं, मतलब एटलीस्ट गुड कॉलेजेस. Okay, look at this. A builder purchased a plot of land for 80 lakhs. Yes, 80 lakhs. Constructed a 5-story building inclusive of ground floor on it. Yes, 5 floor banaya usne. How much should he charge for each flat to make 25% on his investment of land if there are 5 flats in each story? So there are 5 stories, 5 flats, 25 flats basically. Yes, तो 80 लाख पे उसने क्या किया? 25 लाख का कॉस्ट बनाया. Does this make sense? They want a 25% profit on it. Yes, that is 5/4 of this value. That's it. This is your answer, है ना? But now the problem with this question is what? इसमें we know the इन्वेस्टमेंट ऑन द लैंड. इन्वेस्टमेंट ऑन द लैंड का हमें पता चल गया, बट व्हाट अबाउट बिल्डिंग? उसने जो कंस्ट्रक्शन किया उसका कॉस्ट, अदर कॉस्ट वी हैव नो आइडिया. करेक्ट. So since we do not know other cost, our answer will have to be none of these because this is not known. Traditionally, this was supposed to be cannot be determined. Okay. Clear, guys? Make sense? वरना ये कितना आएगा? ये 4 लाख आएगा, 4 लाख. तो ऐसे करने पे 4 लाख is still none of these only, but since we do not know the other investments, it has to be cannot be determined. Okay? Alright. कुछ questions आए, एक second में ये लगा देता हूँ एक बार, and then I'll start answering your questions. Okay? चलो, answer this. अच्छा, अब्बा नहीं मान रहे. राइट विपुल, टू में कौन कौन से टेस्ट देना है? आइए यो अवनानी चलवे ला. ओके ओके, आई विल ट्राई टॉकिंग इन इंग्लिश. राइट, ஏன்பா இப்படி பேர் வச்சிருக்க? என்ன ஏதாவது பிரச்சனையா? ஓகே, ஃபார் 2022, இஃப் யூ ஆர் ப்ரிப்பேரிங் ஃபார் 2022, மஸ்ட் கிவ் எக்ஸாம்ஸ் கேட், ஜாட், மெஜாரிட்டி ஆஃப் காலேஜஸ் இன் இந்தியா வில் அக்செப்டட். யா, Apart from these, you can try giving maybe 2 or 3 out of some of these tests. You can give SNAP because Symbiosis Group of Institutes, big group. Yes. Narsimunji Group of Institutes, big group. Higher chances of getting accepted. Yeah. Apart from that, if you are from Maharashtra, yes, if you are a resident of Maharashtra, then give Maharashtra CET. Because some top colleges accept Maharashtra CET. If not this, then any state CET. Because at least you will have the advantage of being a resident of that place. You know, state CETs give some preference to people who belong to that state. Okay. Apart from that, if you're looking for some specific colleges, yes, like IIFT, yeah, or TISNET. If you're looking for TIS, so TISNET, these exams you can give. This is only and only if you're looking for that particular college and that particular course. Okay. So like I said, these two compulsory. Out of these 4, maybe you can give 2 or 3 of them. Maharashtra CET, I'm not saying that people not belonging to Maharashtra will have no competition, only no. But if you are a resident of Maharashtra, you will have a little bit more preference. That's it. Yes, than other state people. Okay. Second year exam nahin hue, first year wale marks dal do. Prince, you are doing a 3-year course. Are you doing a 3-year course? हाँ यार, तब यस यू कैन. एग्जाम्स ही नहीं हुए. आप फर्स्ट ईयर वाले डालोगे और क्या कर सकते हो? इफ यू आर सेकेंड ईयर, इफ यू आर प्री फाइनल ईयर एग्जाम्स और फाइनल ईयर एग्जाम्स आर नॉट डन ओनली, देन यू विल हैव टू पुट करंट, वट एवर इज योर लेटेस्ट स्कोर, पुट दैट. ओके, ऑलराइट, लेट्स क्विकली ट्राई दिस क्वेश्चन नाउ. हाँ यार, चलो लेट्स डू दिस. द डिफरेंस बिटवीन अ डिस्काउंट ऑफ 35% एंड 2 सक्सेसिव डिस्काउंट ऑफ 20% and 20% ऑन अ सर्टेन बिल वाज 22 रुपीज. वी हैव टू फाइंड आउट व्हाट इज द अमाउंट ऑफ द बिल. यस, सो इन द फर्स्ट केस देयर वाज अ 35% डिस्काउंट. सो कैन आई से द बिल वाज 65% ऑफ द टोटल बिल? In the second case, there were 2 successive discounts of 20%. That means what? 80% in the first case and 80% in the second case. Which brings us to what? 64%, correct? 0.8 into 0.8, 64. They're saying that this difference between these two, 65% of the total bill and 64% of the total bill is what? 1% of the total bill. This was 22 rupees. So the total bill was how much? 22 into 100, 2,200 rupees. Okay. Make sense, everyone? Next question. Okay. We've done enough questions of this type. I'm giving you 60 seconds. Try to answer. We've done so many questions. Too many questions to call this a new question type. So, fatafat karo. Do it quickly. Very good, Aditya. Very good, Lekhna. 10 seconds left. Do you guys need more time? Five seconds left. Very good, Prince. Okay, gone. So they're saying a grocer purchased 80 kilos of sugar at 13.5. Yes, he mixed it with 120 kilos of sugar at 16. They're saying at what rate should he sell to gain 16%? Are you understanding this? So direct question, nothing doing here, right? So in the first case, he's spending how much? 1080 rupees. In the second case, he's spending how much? 12 into 16 is 160 plus 32, 192. So 1920 rupees. Overall, he's spending how much? 2000 plus 1000, 3000 rupees. On this, he wants a profit of 16%, buying 200 kilos. 200 kilos at 3000 rupees, that basically means what? Per kilo, the cost is 15 rupees. On this, we need a profit of 16%. Yes. So 16% of 15 will be how much? 160 plus 80, 240, 240, 2.4 rupees. So on 15, if I get 2.4 extra at 17.4 rupees, I'll be able to satisfy the given situation. Okay. Done. Direct question. We've done too many of them to make mistakes, guys. If you've made a mistake with calculation, that's still acceptable for now. Moving ahead. See if you can do something about it. Okay. Calculation, don't make a mistake of this. Sure, right. Let's do this question, guys, quick. Can do it directly or reverse engineering. Very good, Durgesh, Aditya. Superb, Himesh. Very good, Lekhna. Very good, Riya, Janvi, Bhavesh. 10 seconds left. ओके, वेरी सिंपल. सो ए टू बी, बी टू सी. ए टू बी, ए सेल्स अ ट्यूब एट अ प्रॉफिट ऑफ 20%, बी सेल्स इट टू सी एट 25%. सी पेज हाउ मच? 225 रुपीज. यस, बाय नाउ वी शुड बी क्लियर दैट 20% इंक्रीज प्लस 25% इंक्रीज इज बेसिकली 50% इंक्रीज. सक्सेसिव एप्लीकेशन 20 प्लस 25 प्लस 20 इंटू 25 बाय 100, करेक्ट? सो 1.5 टाइम्स, 50% एक्स्ट्रा, 1.5 टाइम्स ऑफ व्हाट ए पेड इज 225. सो हाउ मच डिड ए पे? 150. पता? 225 इज 15 स्क्वायर, 15 स्क्वायर. सो 1.5 इंटू 15 इंटू 10, सो 150 इज आवर आंसर. ओके, दिस कैलकुलेशन हाउ टू इंप्रूव. All right, go for this. Mixture only, but read the question carefully. Okay, I'm giving you 90 seconds for this. Mixture based only, but your allegation will make our life a little bit simple, but you can do it with equations also. If you are someone who is not comfortable with allegations yet, it can't go on forever. It can't be like, oh, mere ko allegation nahi aata hai for the rest of your life. No. You want more time? Okay, I'm adding one more minute. Very good, Lekhna. Others? Super Prince. We'll first do it using equations, then I'll tell you using allegations also. Okay, very good, Aditya. 10 seconds left. All right. Let's quickly do this, get this over with. He purchased 30 kg of rice at 17.50 and another 30 kg at, we don't know how much, X rupees. Okay. He sold the entire quantity. This is cost. He sold the entire quantity at 18.6. So 18.6 is the selling price after making 20% profit. Can I say 20% profit on the cost price is 1.2 times cost price? That is going to be 18.6. So what is cost price? 18.6 by 1.2, which is 15.5. Am I right? So we found out overall cost price. That's enough for us to answer this question. How? They're saying 15.5 per kg. Total we know is 60 kg. This is if you don't know allegations, okay? For 60 kg. Let's do one thing. Let's make it a little more interesting for us, okay? Hey, what is this, man? Let's make it a little bit interesting for us. Let's say 30 30 60 kg इज वन पैकेट, सो 15.5 रुपीज फॉर वन पैकेट, और चलो ईच 30 kg इज वन पैकेट, दिस इज वन पैकेट, दिस इज वन पैकेट, सो टोटल टू पैकेट्स, फॉर टू पैक्स ईच ही इज पेइंग 15.5, सो फॉर टू पैक्स ही विल बी पेइंग हाउ मच, 31 रुपीज. Out of that 31, if one is 17.5, then the other will be how much? 12.5. Agreed, everyone? Sorry, 13.5, not 12.5. Calculation mistake, 13.5. Where is 13.5? Option D. 12.5 will give us 30, not 31. Got it? What did we do? Instead of taking 30-30 kilos, because both are equal, we considered it as one and one. And do the same thing in allegations also. So what have you found out? One is 17.5, other you don't know, overall is 15.5, both are equal quantities, 30 kilos, 30 kilos, so 1:1. 17.5 minus 15.5 is 2. So 2 rupees is 1 baht. So here also 2 rupees. I have to reduce 2 rupees from here. 15.5 minus 2 is 13.5. Allegations, piece of cake. But if you are not comfortable, then you can do this. Okay. Shall we move on? Try this. This is easy question. I'm giving you 60 seconds. Left. Very good, Navneet. 10 seconds, you want more time? I've added one more minute. Very good, Aditya. Quickly do this, guys. I've added extra 1 minute, okay? This question is actually pretty direct. Very good, Lekhna. Superb, Durgesh. So what is happening here? See, this is the order, right? Cost price to marked price. Then you give a discount and then you get selling price. Here to here, you have to increase the amount. Then here to here, you decrease the amount because you're giving discount. Overall, from cost price to selling price is your profit or loss, whatever. So in the given scenario, he's giving a discount of 15%. And he makes a 20% profit. Yes, they're saying cost price is 90 rupees. They want us to find out marked price, this one. That means we basically first have to find out how much is the increase in terms of percentage from which we can find out marked price. So what happens here? This is effective change basically. First you're increasing, then you're decreasing. This leads to an effective change. So can I say the overall profit 20% should basically be whatever this is, X minus 15 माइनस 15 टाइम्स एक्स बाय 100 आई एम यूजिंग सक्सेसिव एप्लीकेशन ए प्लस बी प्लस ए बी बाय 100 सो टेक दिस 15 टू द अदर साइड दिस विल बिकम 35 15 माइनस ओके सो दिस इज 3 बाय 20 सो यू विल गेट 17 एक्स बाय 20 करेक्ट गाइस From this, you can find out what is x. So, what will be x? X will be 700 by 17 percentage. Yes, 700 by 17 percentage he is increasing. Now, the sad part about this is a very bad number. We didn't like this number. But okay, we have no other choice. Yes. So, he increases it by 700 by 17 percentage. Does it make sense, guys? Everyone? Cool. Okay. So now on 90 rupees, we have to increase 700 by 17 percentage. Are you getting this? Yes. That's basically how much? That's going to be. In terms of fractions, this is 7 by 17. 700 by 17 in terms of fractions is 7 by 17. So if I increase that, I'm basically giving 24 by 17 of this 90. You can do that. Yes, Janvi. At this stage itself, you can do it, but thoda sa risky, okay? What will be 800x by 20, Navneet? Nothing will be 800x by 20 here, no. Kya bol rahe? So 19 to 24 by 17 is basically 127, 1 by 17. Okay. Navneet, are you talking about this increase 800 by 20? Why will it be 800 by 20? We just did the calculation, no? 20% on the profit is basically X percentage markup minus 15% discount minus 15X by 100. This is positive, this is negative. So positive into negative is negative. Okay. So our X is basically 700 by 17. You can also do it using multiplicative factor. That will be easiest. So look at this. What are we saying? So we are saying that cost price is 90. On 90, I am getting, so I'm finding out the selling price first. Okay. So on 90, I'm getting a 20% profit. That is 18 rupees. So my selling price is 108. Correct? Marked price pay 15% ka discount mila. Matlab 85% remaining. 100 mein se 15 gaya, 85 remaining. This is nothing but this 108 rupees apna selling price. So what will be marked price? 108 by 0.85. Which will come up to 127, 1 by 7. ठीक है दिस इज यूजिंग मल्टीप्लिकेटिव फैक्टर दिस इज एक्चुअली इजियर कंपेयर टू दिस एंड द ओनली रीजन दैट इज बिकॉज दिस नंबर वॉज नॉट वेरी हेल्पफुल फॉर अस दिस इज अ वेरी बैड नंबर इफ दिस वॉज इजी तब ये नंबर और आसानी से आ जाता बट ओके ठीक है Somebody asked me something, no? Prince, आपको आ गया ना समझ में? चलो, okay. Next question. Okay, I'm giving you 90 seconds for this. Go ahead. वेरी गुड आदित्य। Do you need more time, guys? 10 seconds left. Does anyone need more time? Nobody? Okay. This one is also a very simple question, direct question. What are they saying? They are saying that the trader wants 10% profit on the selling price of a product, whereas his expenses amount to 15% on the sales. What should be his rate of markup on an article costing 9 rupees? Okay, yes, so 15% is his expenses on the sales. If you want to do it using value, this 9 rupees has no importance in life because we are calculating directly on percentage only. Apart from using this, let's see if we can answer this in some other method directly, जिससे answer मिल जाए. Okay. Successive increase if we do 10% profit on the selling price, whereas his expenses 15% on the sales, right? Sales is basically selling price only. One second. नहीं आएगा ना. ठीक है फिर डायरेक्टली करो. नो अदर चॉइस. ओके सो व्हाट आर दे सेइंग द कॉस्ट of whatever article he is selling, yes, is 9 rupees. Okay, we know this, we don't know the selling price, so let's say the selling price of this article is x rupees. On this x rupees, he wants he first, you know, he spends 15% expenditure, yes, so his expenditure will be what, 15% of x, that is 0.15x, yes. And how much does he want to earn? He wants to earn a profit of 10% on the selling price. He wants to earn 0.1x. Make sense? So his selling price must technically be what? Cost price pay, whatever profit he wants to earn, plus whatever expenditure he has to manage. Would this make sense, guys? तो ये क्या हो गया, दिस इज 0.25x, सो 0.75x इज 9, दैट्स बेसिकली 3/4x इज 9, x इज 12, यस, सो हाउ मच डिड ही इंक्रीज फ्रॉम 9, ही मेड इट 12, 9 रुपीज था पहले, उसका 12 कर दिया, हाउ मच डिड ही इंक्रीज, 1/3, that is 33.33%. okay, make sense? The reason why we couldn't go for successive increase or decrease is because the 10% profit is also on the selling price only. If this were on the cost price and this one was on the of the cost price or even of the sales, in that case we could have tried that. Done. So we'll do some more questions. Try this. नाइस दुर्गेश लेखना, वेरी गुड आदित्य। अदर्स ये हो गया ना? जी हाँ, ये आप लोग पोल में आंसर करने के बाद बोल रहे हो, देखो बैड पीपल। चलो नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, ये नहीं हुआ ना, दिस वन इज इन डन राइट। चलो ये वाला करो, 100 आएगा इसलिए आशीष। ओके ओके बड़ी, अनलेस एंड अंटिल यू टेल मी योर नेम, आई एम गोइंग टू जोन यू आउट। यू ई पेपरा अवर्गले उंगल पेयर सोल्वद वरई, आई विल बी जोनिंग यू आउट। You do not exist. This is your name. We did it already. How do I not remember? Very good, Aditya. This is your name. There should be an easier part in your name, no? Inna man, let me Google if that is an actual name. Bibliological name. pronunciation கேட்டா சத்யராஜ் ஆட் வருதுப்பா. ஓகே, உங்க ஆயா பண்ண வேலையா? நைஸ் வெரி குட் ரியா. ஓகே லெட்ஸ் டூ திஸ். த சேல்ஸ் பிரைஸ் இஸ் செல்லிங் பிரைஸ் ஆஃப் அன் ஆர்டிகல் இன்க்ளூடிங் த டாக்ஸ் இஸ் 660. The rate of sales tax is 10%. If the shopkeeper has made a profit of 12%, then what is the cost price they are asking? Okay. So sales tax is always applied on what? On the selling price. Do you agree? Not on the selling price. Sorry. On the final price, marked price. Yes, everyone. I should actually mention that this is on the overall price. Yes, so if I say the cost price is X rupees, then technically he should be selling it at 12% profit. Technically this should be his selling price. Yes, because whatever tax he gets from the customer, it goes to the government, right? So he doesn't, it's not his profit. Yes, on this amount he will be applying a 10% tax on it. So 10% of this will give us whatever 616 rupees we have. Done. So this will give us what? X will be 616 divided by this number, that is 500. Yes, 500. 12% is 60 on that again. Make sense? 550, 500. Okay, next question. Shall we go to that? Let's go to the next question. Have we done this one? No, no. Nahi kiya na? Okay. All right. Sixty seconds remaining. So, see, for these kind of situations, there are separate formula. Okay, but my suggestion to you would be not to go for formula. Go by values itself. Very good, Janvi. The formula itself is kind of annoying. So that one shortcut that we saw, same selling price, profit and loss equal, there we did L square by 100. That at least is easy to remember. Yes. So iska shortcut is kind of annoying. So if you want to find out overall effective change, then it's going to be 100 minus 2 times 100 plus whatever profit, yes, into 100 minus whatever is the loss, divided by this value. 100 plus the profit plus 100 minus the loss. First things first, remembering this formula is going to be a big pain. Using this formula is also not an easy task. So instead, what we do directly itself. A man sold two watches for 1,000 rupees each. Selling price of the first watch is 1,000 rupees. Selling price of the second watch is also 1,000 rupees. On one, he gains 25%. That means 5 by 4 times of the cost price, 25% more than the cost price. So 1 by 4 plus 1, 5 by 4 is how much? 1,000 rupees. This way, can we find out the cost price of the first case? That will be how much? 800 rupees. In the second case, he faces a loss of 20%. That means from 1, 1 by 5 is removed. That will give us what? 4 by 5. So 4 by 5 of the second cost price is this 1,000 rupees. Yes. So this will give us how much? 250 into 5. That is 1250. Yes. And they want us to find out overall gain or loss. So total cost price is how much? 2050. Total selling price will be how much? 2000. We need to find out what is the profit or loss. So one thing is clear, it is loss. Yes, 50 rupees loss on 2050. Loss is calculated on cost price, not on selling price. Yeah. Then everyone. So this will give us how much? 100 by 40%. Okay. Sorry. I eliminated the wrong answer choice. Loss will not be possible. This is gain. Yeah. Cool. So would you rather do this? Or would you go for this? That's the question. Okay, this one we've done like so many times. By now we should get dreams about this. Try this. 60 seconds I'm giving you. Loss hi tha na, ha, wahi to. Not loss, no, not loss. Loss only, yeah, sorry. Not gain. Correct. Barabari to eliminate kiya tha. A is the right answer, yes. Did I say the other one? Did I say poll mein B tha kya? Okay, no. Not gain. It will be loss only. Sorry. Yeah. I'm adding one more minute. Okay. Sorry. Here is the fresh question. In that previous case, there won't be gain. We are paying 2050, but we are getting only 2000. It's clearly loss. saying cost price of 20 articles is equal to the selling price of 25 articles. You can do this using equations or you can do it directly also. All right, Janvi, got it right. Let's look at this. Cost price of 20 articles is equal to the selling price of 25 articles. Selling price of 25 articles is nothing but cost price of 25 articles minus whatever is the loss. Yes. So we need to find out this loss. So 20 is basically 25 minus loss. Loss in rupees or in number of articles will be how much? 5. Correct. Answer is 20% actually, not 25%. Second wrong poll of the day, no? Sorry for party rocking, guys. So loss in terms of percentage will be loss in terms of value by the cost price in 200. Loss is 5. Cost price of 25 articles is, cost price of 25 articles is 25. That's what we have taken. Correct. This is 1 by 5, that is 20%. So anyone who selected 20%, it is right. 25% is wrong. Okay. Okay. Yes or no, guys? Of 25 articles, selling price of 25 articles is 20. We are talking about cost price of 25 articles, which has to be 25, not 20. Yeah. You can do this directly using A by N if you want to. From 20 to 25, there is a 1 by 4 increase. Yes, quantity increased by 1 by 4. So price will decrease by how much? 1 by 5. 1 by 5 is nothing but 20% loss. Okay. Yeah. So there are more questions in this, guys. You can take up these questions, download this PDF afterwards. Yes. Come back in like 5-10 minutes. The PDF will be ready to be downloaded. Go ahead and download that, okay? These are all the ongoing batches. If you want to enroll into them, you can. You can also use my code Surana or Surana Live if you want to take a subscription for Iconic. Nahi, Akash, aaj nahi kar rahe 7 o'clock wali. 5 to 7 hi kar rahe apan bas. You can use the code Surana while taking a plus subscription. If you take 12 months, you will get 3 months extra. If you take 24 months, you will get 3 months extra. Okay. If you use my code Surana, you will be able to get additional 10% discount on this extra 10% discount. And every Sunday, we are doing combat. Don't forget to enroll into it. Okay. Use the code Surana when you do so, if you haven't given it already. Done. All right, guys, thank you so much. I will see you tomorrow. Tomorrow we are doing multiple classes, okay? 12 p.m. backbenchers batch on YouTube. 3 PM बिगिनर्स बैच ऑन यूट्यूब, 5 PM स्पेशल क्लास. वी विल स्टार्ट विद नंबर सिस्टम्स टुमारो. ओके, नंबर सिस्टम्स. We will put profit and loss on a break because a lot of learners have not completed concepts yet. So we will do number systems from tomorrow. Number systems, basic questions. All right, guys. Thank you so much. Thank you, Aditya. Thank you, Ifafra. Bye, 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 guys. Keep learning. Thank you.